So here I installed the iris mount for my silly string. So when you want to reload it, not too big of a hassle, but you got to take out these two little bits. Pop off the top. Open that up. Pop in your silly string, a little modified cap. Close that up. Pop the cap back on and screw the bolts back in. You get the idea. Bye bye.